But I purchased the shelves in two separate increments just because of affordability.
Sure.
But it was mainly to stop back problems from loading heavy 30-pound shelves, because I have a front loader, 30-cubic-foot kiln. And what a dream to be able to take a kiln one hand, a shelf one-handed, and be able to slide it in onto the post and then load my wares. Not only that, just the maintenance is such a dream. I don't have to grind glaze drips. Just take a putty knife, and most glazes come right off. If I need to tap a little piece, it comes right off. Just been using them for about 10 years, and just love them. They're the best thing on the market.